Welcome to Deepak's Kitchen. Click on the red subscribe button and don't forget to click on the bell icon for regular updates.
Hi there, this is Deepak Kshatriya and I welcome you all to another new session in Deepak's Kitchen. And today I'm going to make pepper chicken, that too Chettinad style. Lots of my subscribers and my fellow friends are yelling at me to show this recipe, so that I'm doing this for you. Before that, if you haven't yet already subscribed to my channel, then please do that. We'll keep bringing you more such yummy recipes like this. And to make this awesome pepper chicken Chettinad style, first we'll heat up a kadai and we'll add 1 teaspoon of jeera, that's cumin, a 1.5 teaspoon of black peppercorns, and 1.5 teaspoon of coriander seeds, and 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds, and we'll start dry roasting them. Dry roast them in a low flame. Keep in mind, nothing should burn or blacken. It will take anywhere between 2 to 3 minutes in a low flame. After nearly 2 minutes of sauteing in a low flame, the nice aroma is arising. At this time, we'll add a few pinches of kasturi methi and give it a last toss. We'll take this in a plate and allow this mixture to cool, and let's make a fine powder out of this. And here the powder is ready. Look how beautiful it is. It's not too fine, it's not too coarse. This is exactly how it's need to be done. And in this same pan, I will add nearly 4 tablespoons of oil and allow the oil to get heat. The oil seems to be heated well, and we'll add some mustard seeds, nearly 1/2 tablespoon of mustard seeds. Let this crackle, and we'll add some slit green chillies. Saute for a bit and add in some curry leaves. Be generous with it. Curry leaves is one of the most important ingredient in this dish, so be generous with it. And we'll add some chopped onions. I will add a little bit of salt so the onions sweat faster. Cook until the onions get translucent. Look, I have marinated the chicken with some turmeric and some salt, and now I'm going to add this. Give this a mix. And in this, I will add nearly 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Give this a nice mix. And add required amount of salt. Give it a nice mix. Close the lid and allow this chicken to cook for about 10 minutes in a medium flame. In between, open the lid and give it a nice mix once. Look, the chicken has started oozing out some of its moisture, and the chicken needs to cook some more, so we'll add some water and mix once and close the lid and allow this chicken to cook for another 15 minutes until the chicken. Now after nearly 15 minutes, we'll open the lid. Wow. Look, the chicken is nearly 95% done, and give it a nice mix once. At this time, we'll add this masala powder which we have made, and also we'll add 1/2 a teaspoon of garam masala powder and give this a nice mix. Wow. Awesome. And for this, we'll add some more of water and give it a mix. And let this thickens a bit. And it will take anywhere between just 2 minutes to get cooked. Look, I've got my desired consistency. This is how exactly I needed. And now the pepper chicken Chettinad style is ready to taste. And here you go. The pepper chicken Chettinad style is ready to taste. Beautiful aroma, and this is that easy to make. Hope you guys like this video. Awesome. Really yum. Hope you guys like this video. If so, then please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click that bell icon for regular updates. We'll be back with another yummy recipe. Till then, this is your host and host Deepak Kshatriya signing off on Jai Hind.
Subscribe to my channel. It's completely free. Press the bell icon for updates.